Hello everybody, it's Carmen. I am in Florida and is the third day being here. We came from Cleveland to see the show, Andre Rieu show, which is supposed to be in Orlando. And because of coronavirus, the show canceled. But while we were here, we actually learned that in Ohio, for example, a lot of places closed down. We just find out that tonight at 9 p.m., today it's Sunday, that at 9 p.m. actually the restaurants are gonna close. We found out literally when we left that the schools closed and a lot of people are scared, and it's a really bad thing what's happening. But I think that we don't have to panic and just have common sense. And as everybody knows, you know, the best thing is to wash your hands whenever you are outside, or if you are in touch with somebody else, or you touch different objects. So it got me thinking that everybody is so stressed out, and for good reasons. But again, common sense I think will help. And I read many articles and then I saw shows on TV, and they were saying the best thing is to drink a lot of liquids, because even if you contacted the virus, once you have it, it actually starts in your throat and then it washes away in your stomach, and somehow the acid in your stomach will kill it, take care of it. So just want everybody to know that even though we are here in Florida, we are thinking about everybody at home and throughout the country, and actually throughout the world, because we have relatives in many countries. First of all, we are from Romania, and I know it's a lot of concern there. We have people in France, in Germany, Italy, and many other countries. So everybody just be safe, and let's hope that everybody gets out of this with no issues. And even if somebody does get the coronavirus, just try to have common sense and take whatever measurements you can to stay healthy and hydrated. And from what I heard from, actually on TV yesterday, we saw somebody who had the coronavirus, and because she just stayed home and quarantined herself, and was just her symptoms weren't as bad as other people, so she just took care of it like a common flu. And she's okay right now, and she's enjoying life. So everybody, be safe there.